guys, it's me Bailey here, and today is my first attempt at making slime. So what you'll need is glue, contact lens solution, food colouring and shaving foam, a bowl and a spoon obviously. And I'm going to make blue slime today, blue food colouring. So what you're going to do first is you're going to pour the shaving foam, give it a really really big shake, and then squirt it in. Only a little bit like that. So, and then what you'll do next is you'll put a bit of contact lens solution in, like that, and a bit of glue. And something.
Turn the lid off.
A little bit hard, so we're going to help. It's a bit hard, so we're going to. So there's the slime. That's enough. My dad's helping me. Okay. And now we're going to mix it in. Like so. So I'm going to put a bit more of each in. That's enough now. Some more glue. More glue. Okay. Right, no, I'll do it. A bit more contact lens solution and some food colouring, just like so. Okay, here we go. It's turning blue now. Now it's turning more blue, as you guys can see. And also, if I mess up, this is my first go making slime. This is my first attempt. Let's give it a big mix. Yeah, it's a really, really big mix. And this is really a little bit more blue. And then it's going to go a bit more darker blue. Okay. This is looking really good. My first ever slime. Ooh. Sorry for the music in the background, I just like the music. I like old music, it's weird. So now I'm going to test how it feels. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to feel, yeah. I'm gonna mix it a bit more. Okay, so that's enough, so I should cut the spoon. Now we're going to... This is a really, really messy job, so... We're gonna test on the side of yours. Oh, it feels really nice. Feels nice. Feels quite runny, but that don't matter. Wow. There's one thing we forgot that we worked out, baking soda. So this is our first go, and we're going to include baking soda in the next time video. So guys, I hope you like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!